Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, 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 yeah. Whoosh.
This is actually the day after. Probably gonna post these back to back. Tired, yo. And UFC was on, so my concentration was split between two activities. Oh no, it's about a 30-minute video. That's enough.
The journey so far.
According to my calculations, when I first played this game,
but the horseman loosed
probably
its
about
waters,
20,
and then the makers rejoiced. For the forge burned anew. From its fires they made a key, one which could awaken stone.
Right. Now that my wits are about me, well, I want to go back and look at that chest with the gates, but I know I need something heavy. I think I get a power later on where I can manipulate time, but I just don't. Thing I really appreciate about this game, it has its own animation art style. Like, it's cartoony but violent, and it's like they were kind of drawn realistically, but the saturation of the animated look kind of like heavily emphasized. I like it. I like it a lot. What's going on, bro? All of it's on. No, I don't need a dog. Big open arena usually means fight, so. Alright, let's get it.
Thank you.
Alright, so obviously I'm gonna get another one of those things there. And I need a key for that door up there. What else? Yeah, okay. Alright, step number one. Y'all didn't remind me. I got him. Ooh, I survived. Oh, yeah. I like how it automatically compares what you have equipped. God. Secondary weapon, you know. But if it currently is 50, but strength goes up, critical hit goes up. I think it's faster. But I paused. No, I didn't mean to do that, or that. There we go. Okay. Leave that at X. Let's do that. Keep doing that. Critiquing the game as I'm going back through it, and I'm seeing now some of the dungeons look very, I mean, color structure wise look the same. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't get in there yet. Yes, though. When did I pick up the map for this? I don't even remember picking up the map for this. You're a hero. I don't think I did that the whole time, so. All right, so there's definitely a bridge under there. Thank you. before that. Well, y'all know how I feel about. Go ahead, make the portal. How I feel about that. Ah, there it is. See? I know some of y'all was talking trash. Why is he always in the water? That's why. Oh, and this is why. Hello. Oh, sights. And they're not as good as my flaming. Yeah, no. I just know. I was about to say, this is like the first parkour game, but it's not. There's a... if you can call that parkour. I know that there is a game called Mark Echo Getting Up. I think that was a PS game. Why did I do that? That was simple enough. I figured something had to be somewhere that was gonna let me do something. No. Didn't leave anything. Okay. All right, y'all, 1 second. Ugh!
I just found something I need to go do, Bill.
gonna save. Do I want to do this? No, but I just remembered something. I looked something up. Those little things, is there? Those are a side quest. Oh. I need to go see this guy.
It's Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
You eat?
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
What about your master?
Of him I do not speak, nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now I am trapped here.
All right, so there's a ton of these. Alright, I'm not gonna do all these with my playthrough because it will take forever. But those of you who have this game, you wanna do a playthrough and get those, that's where you get that quest. So, if you've been watching my other videos, you know I've seen quite a few of those. Didn't know what the hell I was doing. So, yeah. Alright. Back to the main quest. So now whenever I see those, I can collect them. I'll probably beat the game and go back and get those just because I can. Where the hell was that? Nah. I love this game. Fast travel back. So now I won't be passing all those things in vain like I've been doing. This hole before. tripping. Yummy. All right, back to the main adventure. Bro, if you don't mount this chain, grab that treasure chest. So, all right, looks like I've gotten everything. Okay, maybe not. I guess this is where I'm headed. I haven't seen my guys. Big boy buddy is asking me to get his whatever. I guess it'll be about here. Alright, so clearly I'm about to go through here. Yeah, great. Fun times! Wait, is that the way I'm going? Yeah, it is. Alright, so now's the time. I've collected a little bit of gear. I don't know how I do. Alright, so I currently have these types, so nope, those aren't better, those are better. I need these types. So I can sell all of those. And these other weapons are better. Armor is not better. Ooh, I currently have equipped. This is what I have. Thorns. I don't even know what that does. Down. This. Oh. Damn. Cool. Going to actually take advantage of this. I don't like having too much stuff in my mental thing. So I'm gonna go visit Brother Bold. Where is he at? Forge. He's like right. Oh, Volgro. I can't remember where he is. I think this
a bargain. I suppose.
Did I kill Brother Gorewood already? He's at the bottom of that dungeon. I don't remember if I killed him already. I'm sorry. Sidetracked. I want to see if I killed this guy. And if I haven't, I know I should be strong enough to do it now.
Thank you.
I couldn't even kill him before, so. Alright. I will take it.
I cannot.
As well. But if I can. Alright, so, I'm gonna go kill a boss real quick. If I haven't already done so. I don't think I've killed him yet. I really don't remember. I know he's at the very bottom of this dungeon. Hello.
Impossible.
Yeah. Sorry for the confusion. But I want to go ahead and knock this out if I can. I'm pretty sure he's down here. It's been a very long while since I've done it. I know I don't have what I need to go that way, but I'm pretty sure he's down here. Going off my dusty memory when I first had this game when it originally released, so I think I'm getting to him. I think. Yep, he's here. Unless I killed him already. I already killed him? I couldn't have already killed him. Nope, I haven't. He will give me a weapon. Crap, I ain't doing no damage. Oh, I am doing damage. Probably not as strong as I should be, but I can beat him like this. I just used my... Okay. I can beat him. I'm gonna try him a couple more times. If I don't beat him, I'm gonna go back to the mission I was doing. I think I can beat him, though. The dodging is just... I hope they fix the dodging in part 3. It's a little stiff. Oh, shoot. I can transform. I forgot about that. Shoot! combat. Alright, calm down. Really? How you let that catch you? He got me. That's alright. Alright, now I know how to beat him. I'm not gonna waste my death scythe. I'm gonna save that until the end. I might use it in the beginning. Might kill him. While you playing. And, oh, I think those chests are random though. Shoot. Death power is not gonna work, and I've gotten beat up, so alright. This is my last attempt, and then I'm just go back to the dungeon. Because I can come back and beat him anytime. I just know he's gonna give me an axe or a hammer or something crazy. Alright, it's the last time. I could almost beat him that last time. Alright, let's go. I don't know how to get away from that crap. Uh-oh, spam. There we go. Spam, baby. There you go. There's the secret, guys. He might hit a wall. That's fine. Oh, he's stuck. Got it. Sorry. Using the exploit to my advantage. Yep. Don't even care. Jacked up camera angle, that's fine. Get him out of here. Oh, he's gonna die. Get out of here. Oh, shoot. Gorewood Mall. Got him. See? It's all about knowing when to not give up sometimes.
Impossible. I cannot.
Alright, let me make sure nothing else is back here. Back to the dungeon. I have a new weapon. The Gorewood Maul. Actually, it better be powerful too. I might have did that for nothing. Fire damage. Fire damage. Dang, no wrath. Take more fire damage. Level 10. Really? I'm currently level what? I have no idea. Oh, level 8. Alright, so it's a level 10 weapon. I should be level 8. Hammer of Fire. Nice. Not as nice as I would like it. Eh. Ooh, better armor. Arcane, just alright. So why y'all let me lead a pin? Alright, going fast travel. Where did I go, guys? I gotta remind me of this stuff. I should be. Anyway, I'll fast travel back to. What's his face? I'm gonna sell all these items, then I'm gonna go back to my dungeon.
Over here, fresh merchandise. I suppose it will do. A bargain.
All right, back to the dungeon. Crap, I lost my place. It's because I went into another dungeon. That's fine.
I have to go alone.
Well, get on with you then. Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by...
Alright, so, note to self, and to you, don't go dungeon jumping. How I left it. Oh, this probably no. This is definitely a fight. I mean, That was way too close. Ugh. I have no health. None. Oh, I... Critical damage 13. No critical damage, but experience 13. And heal, lit, heal, whatever. Alright. More defense. Dang, health 47. I get the defense. I clearly keep getting beat up. Sorry guys, I know I keep breaking up the pace, but create a new I know they're not, but I think a lot of companies need to really take note, man.
Fresh merchandise.
Man, I need health. And he don't have any. You son of a... Man, okay. She might have some. She might have some for me. Oh.
Here is what you asked for.
Ah, thank you, horseman. You'll not be sorry for your trouble. This talisman will certainly help you on your quest. But I fear you will not break your destiny.
No, but I believe I might bend it a little.
What was old is new again. It is not to be.
These talismans. Grim. Ah. Yeah, baby. And I got a skill. Now my Grim Reaper ability build. Alright, back to the dungeon. Duke asking me to find a lot of stuff for free, yo.
Huh!
Oh, y'all gonna make work for it. That is clearly death. Thank you. Yes, I'm taking screenshots. Beautiful game. I'd actually need to take a dive. Matter of fact, let's start there. Lord is water. Oh, it's not a thing. Okay. No water exploring. Yes, actually. Dang, I'm losing more health. I think I had this debate before.
Thank you.
I died. That was dumb. Trying to be tough guy.
That was my fault.
I gave him that. Ah, shoot. Wait, that mechanics. My fault. Oh, it's not there. Thank you. cool.
Thank you.
why the game is stuttering. Too defensive. Alright, now that I know what to do. Alright, my boys are getting on. Want me to play some Destiny? I already know what time it is. I only got one health vial, so it's probably smart to go buy some health. Hopefully she has some more. So, beautiful thing about this game. Where I need to go. I'm not trying to be here all day on this boss. Alright, y'all got two boss battles in one video. Y'all lucky. Even got a cheap strategy on one of them. That was just pure luck. Please have some potions. Please.
Oop. Something. There are new talismans for you to browse. It is not to be.
And might as well.
My thanks.
Oh, no, no, no. Have that. And I did not know when I had a possessed axe.
I will make use of it as best as I can.
Have this, that, have that.
I will offer this to the forest.
I think I'm gonna buy another talisman, guys. Ooh, health regen. Yep. Done. Put that on right now. Generation? No brainer. Why did that hurt so bad? Thank you. Oh. Hey, my ancient buddy. Health axe. Oh, before I move on, I want to check your map. I know how I do. Check your map. Every inch has been explored. Every floor has been explored. Every secret. Well, not every secret, every chest gathered, so. Oh, for me? Don't mind if I do. Me again. Sights. Ooh, I get health. I do a little, ooh, a lot less damage. That's the thing, man. Like, these weapons are dope. They have these capabilities, and you gotta choose. I can do less damage, but I get health, which is valuable. As you see, I've had to leave twice to go get health. Or I can just go for damage, and it does fire damage. I think I'm gonna stick with damage. This chest piece is better. Defense up. Yeah, do that for sure.
You're not corrupted. Not yet.
Corrupted? Then it was not a dream. The Makers have need of me.
The Makers say that you can reach the Foundry, and that a guardian lies within.
The Foundry, yes. It is where I was cast. But it was lost. And now... you will need my help.
Corruption spreads across your realm and you slumber.
Stone is heavy. It is easier to break. In my dreams, I can move again. In my dreams, I am flesh.
This place, what was it?
I cannot tell you. It's on the tip of my tongue. My tongue seems to be elsewhere.
Will you help me, old one?
Yes.
Shall we?
Wait, there's a chest!
Hold on, little one.
Maybe I can go backwards.
In slumber, I have felt the Guardian reaching to my dreams. He is the strongest of us all, but in his heart there is a hunger. The Guardian was built to destroy. He has much in common with corruption. You must speak with Adar and make your peace before we cross over. There may be no crossing back.
Please let me go back. Dang it. Well, I know where y'all want me to go, but definitely left a treasure chest behind. Y'all know I'm not with that. Hopefully everything is in place and I can just run straight through the dungeon. But I want to wrap up here and grab this chest and be out.
I have to go alone.
Crap.
Room for a key.
Make sure I'm good. Nope, there's a chest right there. Really? This is part 8, by the way. I know this was a lengthy video, but sheesh. Got a lot done. Worth it. Did significant chest too. Alright, back to the forge.
Passed into the earth.
Then we have lost one of our greatest allies. Now, what will you kill next? Now that one's my favorite! Want to stretch before you try that one.
Ooh.
I've restored your forge and brought life to stone. But am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one. Or you may never get the chance. I hear the foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman. And the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The tree of life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The tree of life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of. Whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night, the tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree and its roots connect all the realms. The tree of life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
Nobody's home. Yes, I'm gonna go talk to them. Just guess. I do like the progression level of this game. As you see, I'm not the most powerful, but for me to be, I assume I'm about, well, let's take a look. I should be about 7 hours. Save and load. Oh, I can't load. I know I was 5 hours and 45 minutes in when I started this video, so I'm at least 7 hours in, and I know I got at least 20 more to go. This game is massive. Y'all have no idea. Like, this is once there's a whole nother world, basically. Like, all this stuff that I'm doing, there's a whole nother world just as big with the desert and all that, if I remember. Game is freaking massive. That's a regular test, but I'll tell you. Oh, hunting by the bossa.
This is no place for a horse.
Let's look at those sights I got. That chest. Ooh. Do more damage. Oh, inferno damage. Hold on.
See what you can find.
Alright, my other boy just got on.
You might want to stretch before you try that one.
I like that.
May the makers fall.
Oh, there he is. Remember, we collected his compass.
Worry not, Maker. Now you can find your way home.
This compass guided me to many wonders. To hold it again after so long, it makes me feel a mere 500 years old. Thank you.
He just gave gauntlets. I actually like gauntlets. Bloodlust. Yeah. More damage is done. Savage attack. Got some good weapons. Alright, so. They are. Oh god.
Oh, Valis has been busy. There are new items.
Well, I will sell you these.
Valis will.
I think I'm a fork of their sacks. I have extra strength and extra damage. Oh, this gives me health. Shoot. No. Oh, takes my wrath.
Well, this should go nicely with the others.
Can't use it. Definitely not. They sell everything. I think I'm good on the side. Dang, 257. That was like half my money. I've not gotten any good gloves. Or blue. These things are critical damage. Nice. animal. Not that it was called honey. Dude. I don't know. This one definitely. That's all my money. I'll wait. That's a lot of money. Oh, I'm level 10. Gorewood thing. My spell in.
Ah, Valis will put it to good use.
All right, let's see the warden.
It's you, Horseman.
About the foundry.
It is a holy site where soul is fused with stone.
It doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong. And with your help, we will claim it once.
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Aura, a warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
The warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
You have my attention.
I just realized my mic was muted. That dude just made a freaking bridge with his breath. Anyway, I'll catch y'all next time. Thanks for checking me out. Hero.
Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah.